Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner seems to be slacking off. Hit! That hurt! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move failed. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The red corner seems to be slacking off. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A clean hit that dealt some massive damage. Shredded by Frenzy Plant. It's down and out. Wolverine is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its defense rose. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It's down and out. Delibird is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Goldeen is sent out. The red corner deals out multiple hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The move failed! Both corners' moves failed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Delibird is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage. Delibird starts to attack. It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.